Yan, last minute dito sa Incheon International Airport at malapit na kami mag-board. Papunta namang Chicago, Illinois. Pero masasabi ko sa unang pagkakataon eh nasulit ko kahit paano, no? Kahit dito man lang sa airport, is nakalibot-libot tayo. Nakaranas tayong bumili, nakaranas tayong kumain, uminom ng kape, bumili ng candy, ng chips. Although yun lang yung kakayahan natin, pero magandang experience ko dito. And for sure, sa pagbalik ko ng Pilipinas, daran ulit ako dito. At susubukan ko mag-enjoy ng maigi at makakain ng formal meal. Although sa aeroplano may pagkain naman. So yan, nagtatawag na sila. So, dito na muna ako. So, I am on board now to my flight going to Chicago. So, I have one seat missing that is supposedly pinilakay. And I have a seatmate, which is, I think, a Girl Scout going to Chicago as well. So, I will end this video and will resume next when I arrive in Chicago. So we will have 13 hours traveling on air, on the sky. So I will try to feel comfortable and have some rest. So see you guys. And later on, I'm gonna call Lady Liz, Sir Ed, and letting them know that I'm here already. So I have now my luggage, and I am going to exit to the airport and see the real world, Chicago, Illinois. And I hope to see Lady Liz. She's going to fetch me and bring me to our Airbnb and send us to the parliament. So see you guys. And finally, I made it through. I am here in Chicago, Illinois, to our place that been prepared by the Korean tradition. I am with Lady Liz, Mommy Julie, and Sir Rich. Actually, when I went out of the immigration and check out the airport of Chicago O'Hare International Airport, I was picked up by Sir Rich, no? Rich Danui or Cloud the Pagan Rapper. And I was surprised that I did not expect that Sir Rich would pick me up at the airport. And when we go out of the airport, it was Mommy Julie and Lady Liz who is waiting in the car for me. And from the airport to our Airbnb, it takes a while, no? It's so far, but not that far because you have car. And I see some similarities of Chicago to the Philippines. And indeed, there is no reason for us to have this distinction or exclusiveness or feeling that we are very entitled, because like what I've sensed when I travel in different country, we are all stepping on the same ground, on the same soil, though this ground has been called as America and Philippines, Saudi Arabia, Hong Kong, Korea, but the quality of the soil of the earth is still the same. It allows everyone, every human being, to walk on earth as a living being. And it depends upon the inhabitants on how they will take care of the environment and how they will develop it so that it could be a better place to live by all creatures. Creatures, either human, animals, plants, insects, and everything. So, when we got here at Airbnb, I joined Sir Rich to walk for about 20 minutes, no, because he has something to buy nearby. So I come with him to Gallivant, no. So I was able to see the places and connect with plants. And actually, the first mission that I have accomplished is to know some plants that are available in this in Chicago area, because when I am teaching Hilot, we are always having a problem of looking for banana leaf. Although, you know, when we teach Hilot, we are not we do not tell that it is only exclusive for Filipinos, and if you are going to do Hilot, you only use banana leaf. But here I found this kind of leaf. There are so many trees in the area that look like this, and if you feel the surface of the leaf, it is soft. So this is good, no? It could be useful to replace banana leaf in the area. So in Chicago, Illinois, there is four seasons. It means there are summer, winter, spring, and fall. So all year round it may change, but there are times. We have a guest here, and I see a squirrel. So this is first time for me to see a squirrel. Wait, first time to see a squirrel, and I know it is rabid. I am slow in doing things, so I was not able to catch up with the squirrel. So it means we are being welcomed by these animal spirits. And when I walk now, there are two crow that fly from my right side going to left. So for me, it is an omen of welcoming and a good omen of blessings for me and Sir Rich Danube. And like when we have talked now, we also see some butterflies, a spirit or message of transformation. So I had a great time here on my first hour stay here in Chicago, Illinois. But I will still have up to 19 September, August 19, not September. So I am very glad that I am here now. So there are more activities that I have to do here, but for now I invite you to pray with me, to pray the ladder of peace in Chicago, Illinois. So let us pray. There is one power in the universe, and I am the perfect manifestation of that power, and for as such I pray for peace. I pray for peace, I pray for love, I pray for stability, and I pray that all the people around the world to embrace peace. Peace that promotes justice, justice that follows discipline and orderliness, discipline and orderliness as a result of understanding, and understanding as a product of knowledge, and knowledge as a fruit from the seed of love. O great Supreme Divine Spirit, I come before you and ask you to bless me, your child, with courage, strength, and bravery, that through these blessings I may overcome all forms of evil, fear, hatred, terror, violence, warfare, and worries around the world. By the power of love that gives us life, may peace prevails on earth. May all the inhabitants of Mother Earth enjoy the blessings of love. May all the people around the world be blessed with peace, as I create and manifest this in my life in full gratitude to the divine and aiming no harm to anyone. I accept and receive this, and it is so, so mote it be. So with this, I expect to see you around on the following days, and probably when I post this video, I already have shared the paper that I have prepared, the peace prayer that we have write for the Order of Peace River, and hoping that it will become your habit already to pray for peace every day. Just read that paper once a day. It will help you to have peace in your life. So until then, mayari na. Pag-asa tin. Bye.